you can smell the anticipation in the air for this one. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. You ready for a game tonight? Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. Puck is dropped to that hockey. We got a whistle offside the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Steps in and takes the puck. Great heads up play to poke it away at the offensive end. Here's a blast. Big time stop. Angles it over to Paco. Takes the feed. Legends never dies, looking to break out. A chance. Oh, what a stop. Chopping away at it. Scooped up along the wall by Gill. Dupuis moving the puck through his own zone. Poked away in the neutral zone. Los Angeles has the puck. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Play is called for offside. George has won it. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Legends never dies. Got the puck along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Dickey's caught up with the hook and the official saw it. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
First instinct is to try and slow the player down, but you just can't reach out and hook him like that.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Gets the puck in deep. Here's a chance to set up now. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Los Angeles has it. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Puck cleared from the defensive end. A strong penalty-killing performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions and it goes all wrong.
Well, it ain't like that after that shot after the whistle.
Paco's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Legends never dies, got the puck. Feeds the puck to Paco. Receives the pass. Nice pass. From the point, they take control of it. Legends never dies. Got him along the wall. And that doesn't try to get a step. He's in.
Oh, baby.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Jackson's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Sends it out right in front. It's in the back of the...
This has been a fantastic start.
Hammers one at the net. Stops them with a glove. Feeds it to Gill. Moves the puck along the half wall. Turns
it out of there.
And that's knocked away. Legends never dies. Got a hold of it against the wall. Handles the puck. Looks to set up at the point now. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. Paco's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. Pittsburgh sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And the lane's clogged up blocking that. He was locked in there. And now he angles it across to Lee. Off a stick. Los Angeles gains possession under man. Poked away at center ice. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Unloads one. Can't get it to go. Slides it diagonally to Sharkey. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Dickey's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Pittsburgh's won it. Here's a short pass to Sharkey. Takes a shot. Oh, what a great save by Raven! Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Dickey's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Takes the pass. Nice job to escape the zone. Time to execute here on this power play. Los Angeles has it in the offensive end. Denies him in front.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Slides the puck across to Paco. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. And now it's grabbed by George. Legends never dies. Got the puck. Moves it to Dickey. Los Angeles has it against the half wall.
Oh,
he's got a little jump.
Oh, baby!
With this penalty, James, you're already a field goal behind, and now you got to just try and stay in touch with the game.
Is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back for period number two.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Pittsburgh's man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway, and they win the draw. The Americans have it from the corner. Back to the point it goes. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle.
Dickey's just limping her way back to the bench here. Just trying to get the car back to the garage to get a little help.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Quick feed to Crisp. And that's denied by Wagner! Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
No, not much question about that, James. I mean, that's a penalty almost every day.
Batten down the hatches. Things should open up here with a little four-on-four on the ice.
Once you get the puck on four-on-four, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
Right up the gut. Here they go. And that's poked away. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. The Americans move it in. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Made the stop on the play.
Wagner's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Quick pass to Dickey. Here he is in front. Tries to tuck it in.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Pittsburgh's PK unit comes up clutch.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Across the line from center. The Americans have it from their own end. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And let's see what the call is.
Well, the penalty total's climbing anyway, although I'm pretty sure this isn't the way you want to do it.
Pittsburgh's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Pittsburgh's got it behind the net. And now he moves it quickly to George. Puck dumped in. Los Angeles gains possession shorthanded. And they clear that puck. And the puck clears the zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone.
10 seconds left.
Puck is ready to join the play. Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Oh, what a stop by Lehman! Great read with the stick. Legends never dies. Got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Paco. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Long pass into the neutral zone. Move to the middle. Gives them nothing in front. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Oh, another one. He's probably frustrated with himself. I'll tell you, those guys on the bench are pretty frustrated, too.
Another scoring opportunity looms here. If I'm coaching their team, James, when these guys went onto the ice for the power play, I tell them, forget about what's happened before. Can't do anything about it. It's a new chance, and we need a power play goal now.
Can't get it to go. The Americans have it now. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Cross-corner dump in. Sends it quickly to Crisp. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends a pass over.
It's
a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. The Americans take possession on the faceoff. Made the stop on that play.
Get out, get out!
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
How did he stop that one?
10 seconds!
Moves it to Jackson. Tackles out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
Oh, a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires. Paco's on the ice for this offensive zone faceoff, and he's going to have to lead this team, James, offensively if they have any hope of getting back in this game.
The Americans look to start the transition game. Moves the puck. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Comes up with a stop.
Hold it! Hold on! Hold it!
And he elects to play the puck.
Clear the puck!
Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. What a hit on the play! Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Takes the feed. Oh, look at this chance! Gets in front of it, and she blocks the shot. Into the offensive zone. Hackle's going to play it against the half wall. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. And now he passes up to Dickey. Lets it go!
Oh,
stops it with a glove! Great reflexes there! Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Lee. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Dickey. And there's the horn, bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Pittsburgh's focus now is just locked down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Break away. Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Paco's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 3-0 is where we sit. Nice job tying up his opponent. Oh, what a blocker stop by Levin. Grabs control of it on the point. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Dickey's got it in the defensive end. Ties him up, and it didn't go unnoticed in the eyes of the officials here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Oh, he gets a stick around the waist, right through the hands there. James, that's a penalty all the time. He's got two for that. Los Angeles is ready to go back to work on special teams.
Well, the power play gets another opportunity. They haven't been super busy tonight, but here's a chance to get on the board.
Pittsburgh got possession of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to George. They go on the attack through center.
And that one's broken up.
And they get the puck out. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Into the corner now. Slides the puck over. Score!
Did just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalized. Couple of things to look at here on the replay. Watch the positioning to deflect the puck, and then look how hard it is to track. The goalie's got all kinds of people all over the place trying to find the puck. Can't do it this time.
Los Angeles is back at center ice. They're not rolling over and dying in this one.
No, not yet, but they've got a long way to go. The coach is trying to tell them there's still time.
Scoops up the puck now. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Quick feed to kill.
Cover!
Oh, what a big time stop by Wagner!
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
More than half the period left to play. Los Angeles is trying to get back into this one, but they've got to find a way to get a couple goals in order to even things up. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Hooked away and forces the turnover at center. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Slides it over with pace to Dickey. Takes the feed. From the boards, he takes that pass. Pittsburgh's got the puck. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. And that's a great hit. In all alone! Oh, great defensive back check there.
That's why you never give up on the play. You're beaten at one point. Your effort gets you back in the play.
Grabs it with the glove.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up.
Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated. George is ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Americans are up 3-1. Centering pass! Legends never dies. Got the puck against the half wall. Turned aside with the glove by Wagner. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moves it to Dickey. George has got it on the offensive end. Throws it in. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. There he is from the slot. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Paco's taking it from his own end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Paco's got it against the boards. Decides to go to the backhand. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Jackson stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Paco. Slides that one right across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Gill. Puck dies with the trapper save. Wagner's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Pittsburgh's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's broken up. There's the whistle, icing the call. A critical draw here. offense never dies. Got it, and they're on the attack.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Almost into the final minute here in this third. Crisp's got it now deep inside his own end. Sends the pass over. And he makes the save. The Americans take it across the blue line. Poked away in the offensive end. Pittsburgh's got the puck. And he puts that one aside with ease.
Over it!
Oh, and another save! And they get that puck down the ice. Takes the cross-ice pass. Unleashes a cannon! And that pass can't connect. Pittsburgh gains possession along the boards. Chase right in front!
But I don't think he's set, James. That turnover didn't give him much time to get set in the net.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Legends Never Dies won the draw in the neutral zone. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. With another big opportunity on the power play.
Their power play quarterback's got a big shot, James. I think they've got to use him more than they have.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Pittsburgh's comfortable lead seemed to disappear, and it was a tight one down the stretch.
What also disappeared was their ability to compete. They stopped working in the third period. They ended up in a closer game than they should have.